Welcome back, everybody, to another Craftopia. We're just exploring, looking for stuff, doing missions, seeing what we can all find. Bad goblin. Oh, there is a chest there. Teleportation potions. Nice. I'm okay with this. Telepotions come in handy. Can't have you running into the water. I think I could be able to climb up there. That's not too bad. I gotta find a better helmet. The Viking helmet is okay, but not now. Mushrooms, flat plains. Is that showing the teleportation? No, it's showing the little radar on my side. I found a soul orb. And I found a teleportation. Okay, so they're not all find the crystals. I wonder why there's two warp ports right beside each other. Should be a warp point here. Is it underneath? Might be underneath. I think he hit a rock. What are you? Orange cape for men and women. Okay, so what? Clothes? Weapon polishing? Oh, okay. I'm okay with this. Free armor. Free armor's good.
Two for one special?
Yep. Oh, it even detects soul orbs nearby? Whoa, go up. Okay, so what? Is there a hidden place behind the waterfall? Oh no, there's a... Right here. Oh, come on now, get it. There we go. Climb the waterfall like this. I was hoping to. Nope, stay up there. Thank you. Couple more up there I could go to. Daytime. Where am I at here? Okay, so we've been around here. This world is huge. So let's go explain this Tower of Giza. Let's find a warp point, which is, I do believe, one over here. So we're going to the Giza. So I've also learned that you don't have to climb the tower. You can literally just go to the bottom of it and hit E, and I'll take you up. So Tower of Giza is part of the evolution. You'll have different items that you need to put into this, and then you'll get a key from the person that you got the quest from. And the more you do, the more age you'll get. Well, evolution to your age. There is a person over here I needed to talk to because I killed those. Oh, there you are. Yes, it was a monster. Alright, so you transfer items. You sell items. Old rag, crutch, oaken. None of this stuff is good for me. Oop, you've got potions. Go ahead and grab 10. Extract crystals you may need stored. Okay. That's alright. So we're gonna go over here and work on the base a little bit. And then we're gonna go explore more. Because I think there's another town right here. I don't know why I have this. I'll put it down here. Can you not put this down? Okay, that works. And flop. Okay. Just as long as you're out of my inventory. Blacksmith table. That's another workbench. I'll put it right here. Sooner or later, I'm gonna make this base a little bit bigger. Technically, I could do it now. Make it a little bit bigger. Oh, I'm forgetting one of my main things to do. Where is it? Nope, not that. Furniture. Yes. We need a furniture table. Because we can make different things in here. Like walls. All right, so that's what, 4? Oh, that's a that might drive me crazy. Oh well. So you can now make these. So that makes it a lot easier. I need to get a hold of a couple more ingots, which I can make here. Make those, you make these. Binoculars, I don't think I need. A flintlock. It's just a regular stone ring, but it's defense all nonetheless. Make glass. So I need black powder to make gun, old model gun bullets. Should go out a little bit more. Make a little bit more. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. So I need to go here. That work. That'll do. A mono tamer scarf? Can I have that? Thank you. I'll go ahead and make my necklace. Because it is armor. What? Oh, it takes up that area for the amulet. Gives me wild rage. So it's passive. I'm okay with this. Pet encourage, pet vitality. We want to level up the pet as much as possible. There. Perfect. For right now. Go ahead and grab a new shield. Did I grab the trader table? I did not grab the trader table. Alright, so I can sell some of this stuff. Do not want to sell that. Well, sell it. It was being annoying anyway. Can I craft a chest? Oh, hold up. We need you. Come here. Whoever watches my videos before, I always have these. Because you can make a lot of food with these. Speaking of food. Chest. What are you? Enchanting table? Old rag and logs? Refining scrap bench? These are new. Well, the refinery's not. I've seen that. I need to get a small generator. That's another thing for pets. Did I miss the chests? Oh no, they're right there. I need, of course, logs. one-shot in trees. Nice to know. Two-shot in trees. Never mind. My mod still works in here. Do you still show me what's in here? You do not. Okay. I'm half tempted to try to go get another bow. There's another one over here. Yep, there's one sitting right there. Or if that one's respawned. I'm sorry for the jittering, guys. Not my computer. It's actually the game, because it's so big and it's still in development. Is there another one that popped up here? Oh, 4,000 gold. That works. Oh, sheep. Kill. The sheep. Yep, there's another one. Oh. Okay, big boy, calm down. Ow. Oh, can I pick you up? Thank you. Thank you. Got it. Did he drop his bow? He did drop his bow. That's a big bow. Good. Yeah. Okay. Time to go. I did make a glider. Okay, that's fine. Oh, how did I miss that up there? So I don't need this bow no more. This bow will do just fine. So now I've just got to get arrows. A lot of them. So probably in the next one I'll have a bunch of arrows because I'm going to try to dodge them and catch them. Because I'm dumb and stupid. All right, so I'm gonna fight this thing, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Thanks for watching.